Rishabh Pant impressed one and all with his wicket-keeping skills on a raging turner in the recently concluded second test between India and England. Pant took two acrobatic catches in the first innings and then pulled off a couple of stumpings on day four of the Chennai test. Pant's work behind stump invited praise from former Australia wicketkeeper batsman Adam Gilchrist. Yesterday it was Folks, today it's Rishabh Pant, Gilchrist had tweeted after Pant dived forward to complete a sharp stumping to send Don Lawrence packing. "Thanks means a lot coming from you," Pant replied to Gilchrist. Pant was often criticized for keeping his skills, but he put a great show behind stumps at the M.H. Chidambaram Stadium in Chennai. Pant did not play in the first test in Australia during India's last tour down under last year. In the ongoing home test series against England, Pant had hit 168 runs with the help of two half centuries. News Desk.